If you play video games like Xbox or Wii, you're used to them following your hand movements with a special camera with radar-like movement. It's called an optical tracking system. Manufacturers use optical tracking systems too to help guide movements of robots like this one on the factory floor. The difference is, in an industrial setting, these movements have to be extremely precise, otherwise accidents can happen. I'm here in a special room in NIST Engineering Laboratory where they help improve optical tracking systems for manufacturing purposes. To learn more, I'm going to talk to NIST engineer Roger Bostleman. So, Roger, what have you done lately to improve these systems?
Oh, we've developed a new standard test method to measure the performance of optical tracking systems.
You like these 12 cameras up here?
Exactly.
And what do you do physically to test this?
We take an object like this and walk it around the room so that we can measure how well that system can calibrate and perform.
I see. And once you've done that, I understand it tells you something that you were never able to get before.
Exactly. In fact, we can now measure moving objects like robots used in manufacturing, where before we could only measure static objects.
How their arms move, that sort of thing.
Correct. They have to be safe, they have to perform exactly the way they're supposed to.
And this helps with their safety and their efficiency in some way.
That's correct.
Well, that's fantastic. I really appreciate you helping me out with this.
You're welcome.
I feel like Darth Vader should fly out of the screen or something.